Hi guys, so the line is bad right now. I'm right now in my surprise residency. It is now, as you can see, out of the windows. And Lily, my little sister, is in the living room. Yeah, so this is Sophia, the first girl. I used to watch Disney, yeah, so it's called Disney Junior. Anyway, I didn't watch that. I started watching that when I was about 6, I don't know, 6, 7. Anyway, I used to love Sophia the Fair. So my granddad got me one of those mini Sophia dolls of Sophia the Fair when I was little, and he died. So now it's kind of passed on to the sisters. So I don't play with it anymore, so I passed it on to Lily. And she's the one that's interesting with it on her, just kind of holding it and giving it a hug. Anyway. If you haven't, a reborn baby is a doll that wears a grown-up tag because these dolls look really realistic, like actual babies, so they call them reborn babies. So basically, grown-ups get them if you said have an actual baby, if they can't have an actual baby, or if they are single and, you know, that look at all. I don't know. Lots of different reasons anyway. Me and my little sister have one, and lots of other kids have one, so it's good to also have them. Anyway, me and Lily have got one. I've got a few clothes finally, that's my little bomb baby, and I got, basically, probably ages ago, I got a little dressing gown, and this is little slippers, and basically, Lily wanted to get a dressing gown. She didn't want any stuff, she just wanted a dressing gown for her and a pearly bomb baby. And the other boy one. And so I'm trying to knit her one because she can't sew her one because she's run out of fabric. So my name's Dad. Anyway, here's Lily playing with her stuff here. Can I borrow your mini sister of Sophia the Fair so I can show everyone the
sister? What number is she, baby?
I don't know.
Well,
I think it was 121, isn't it?
126.
Oh, yeah, 126. Well, this is the Sophia doll that my granddad gave me. And this is Claire. I used to play with her all of the time. She was probably my favourite thing. I used to play with her and things like that. Anyway, then one day I was getting older, obviously. So I was wondering why I just still love it, I just stopped playing with it. Anyway, it's been there for quite a long time now. So basically, I thought, what's the point in having a doll that I just don't want to play with it anymore. So I thought I'd give it to Lily.
You know what time on the TV news is on? Could you tell me it's time on?
It says no, because CBD isn't on at this time.
202.